The family of a terrorist woman is desperately trying to save her life. Leah Weeb, a mother of two, was diagnosed with an aggressive form of leukemia in May of 2016. Since then, she has undergone intensive treatment in Vancouver, but the treatment didn't work. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream aloud today.
Leah is my best friend. She's one of my favorite people. And by now, we're family. She's just the most incredible. Brave, confident, talented, capable, hilarious, smart, level-headed. I could go on and on. One thing that sets Leah apart is that she remembers people's stories. She would be the first one to tell you that she sucks at remembering names, but she remembers stories. So when she hears a story, she can quickly see when there's an opportunity to fill a need, whether that be by making a meal and just bringing over dinner, or encouraging somebody just with a kind word. Leah is just always looking for opportunity to bless. That's her thing. And being so close to her for so long, I have been on the receiving end of that more times than I can count. Just time and time again, she has stepped in and just blessed me like I can't even explain. There's no words. I can't imagine a life without her.
So here's the thing. I didn't grow up with Leah. I don't have years and years of history that connects the two of us together. And in fact, as an adult, our worlds were light years apart. Our paths may never have crossed. But one day, that world that I had been living in sort of crashed all around me, and Leah was one of the people who went out of her way to help me heal. She had no real reason to take an interest in me or to show me, you know, kindness and affection, but she could tell that there were moments when I was insecure, where I felt like I didn't belong, that I was broken. And Leah was always there, you know, to say the right thing, to reassure me, to know that I was deserving of love. And I think that's a real testament to the beauty of this person. Because like I said, we didn't have that commonality. We didn't have all of this stuff. She just saw somebody that needed help and went and helped them. So that, you know, then that's when I was recovering from surgery, making meals, helping me move 3 times in 3 years. Her husband, Ryan, moved that albatross of a piano of mine twice. You know, they're just beautiful people, and her spirit of giving is shown in her husband, in her family. And if there's anything that can be done to help her get through this period of her life, I want to be there. And I know there are so many other people like me who have been touched by her that want to be there too.
When I think of Leah Weeb, the first words that come to mind is bubbly, fun-loving, caring, strong, godly woman. She has impacted my life in ways that she will never know and in ways that I'll never be able to repay her. The way that the community is pulling together and fighting this fight for her is unbelievable. I don't think it's ever been seen before. Leah, you are so loved, and we are fighting with you. We push and pull,
and I fall down sometimes. I love you, Auntie Leah. Go, you
hold the other line. Hi, Auntie Leah.
Hi, Auntie Leah.
We love you.
We love you.
We love how you just know how to make people feel so special, even from far away. We love how you welcomed our baby sister, Kaylee. You showered her with blessings. And we're going to pray for you all the time. And Micah, what do you want to say?
I love you. I'm praying that God's going to heal you. I'm not letting go. I just know he's gonna. Right?
You rock. Can you believe it? We are all pulling together to save Leah's life. It's overwhelming the amount of support that Leah is getting. We can do this, guys. I just want to share a few words about my friend Leah. I've known her my entire life, and we've even lived together for a short time when we were growing up. Leah is family. Leah is an incredible, amazing, bubbly, funny, loving person. She has inspired me in so many ways, and when you're around her, it's just, you get encouraged, she encourages you. She's an encourager, and she always puts others first. For example, Leah really hates the sight of blood, like it makes her queasy and too much of it, she'll faint. But 7 years ago when I broke my nose, and there was blood everywhere, she did not hesitate to help me. I was pretty much fainting, but she just like picked me up and brought me to her car, drove me to the hospital, and did not leave my side. She stood beside me and never let her fears get in the way of helping me out. That's just the type of person she is. Leah, she just doesn't let anything get in the way of helping others. Right now though, she needs our help. There is a chance to save her life. It's not like we can't do anything. We actually can help her. There's this program. Like she can live, guys. We can help her live. And I just want to encourage everyone to keep standing by Leah and keep sharing her story and donating whatever money you can. Every little bit helps. Just thank you so much, everyone, for keep pushing forward. And Leah, to you, we love you, stand by you, and we want you to live, Leah. Don't give up. Terrace needs you. We love you so much.
What does Leah mean to me? Leah is my friend. She's like a sister to me. Her kids are playmates to my kids. She's the one who, no matter how busy she was, would open her door to my kids if I needed somebody to watch them on short notice. She is the one who was always laughing. Still every Sunday when I go to church, hear her laughter echoing in our sanctuary, even though she's not there. It's just the most beautiful laugh that you will never forget. She's giving, loving. She gives her full self. She doesn't hold anything back. She's just one of the most beautiful people that I know. I can't imagine where I would be in my life right now without having had her in my life. The things that she has taught me and continues to teach me every day are just immeasurable. I've known Leah since I was 11, I think, and she has made my life richer. I love you, Leah. Sometimes it's unclear why it's speeding.
Hi everyone, I'm Mike Rosenau and I'm Leah's dad, and I just want to take a minute to express our family's incredible gratefulness to everything that all of you have done. It's been an amazing experience to see literally thousands of people come to the help of my daughter Leah in her fight with leukemia and this battle that we've been facing this last week to raise the money that she needs to enter treatment in Seattle on Monday morning, Monday the 17th. You have been incredible, all of you. And from us, from Leah and from our family, we just want to say much love, much gratefulness, and joy at all that you have done. And we are now at about $300,000 in pushing. And we believe the rest is going to come in over the next few days. And so from us, we just say thank you very much. Keep on giving, please. And we look forward to seeing that incredible victory come through on Monday. And so love you all. Thanks again.